Miriam has got a chance to change. Even if you say she deserves what she's going through, you guys have done worse things in your lives, but you've been forgiven. We cannot get one situation from 1964, 2002, 2004 and say because of what she did in 1964, even in 2024, she must continue paying. Life doesn't work like that. Muna kwata ko forgiveness mu life. So yes, vale sipo social media vale someone. Ni mbapela kale advice. Change a mommy. You need to change. You need to do better. You need to grow the fuck up. Grow up. Change for the sake of your kids and do better, because I see a beautiful woman, hardworking, and I empathize with her. I really do, because I don't want to see people just ganging up on a person. It's like everybody's ganged up and said, yeah, you deserve this, you deserve this. No human being deserves that. She's a woman who used to try for her family. She used to try for her husband, you know. I mean, we could all see that he's a loser, a complete idiot. But she did her best. And she bore beautiful kids from him. You know, at least his sperm's good for something. Beautiful kids. If he could turn his life around, he would be such a great guy. But using vajayjay to just get ahead in life. If I sleep, sleep, then I'll have bread tomorrow. It doesn't work like that. Guy, womba fi. Watomba pa fula, womba ha. So everybody will get what they deserve. If Miriam decides to go back to him, that's her business. But because she's grieving and everybody seems to just be against her, and some people are laughing and what, there are of course her loyal friends who've come out to support her. I'm not even her friend, but I sympathize and I empathize, and I just really just, I want her to be okay for the sake of her children and for her own sanity. She deserves it, at least. We shouldn't laugh at her. Let's not pry on her mistakes. For me, I have a bone to pick with the deputy head girl. I said it before, a lily is a beautiful flower. The human being is irritating. It's unbecoming. It's too much. Lily, you are insufferable. Wachila. Stop befriending celebrities and wanting to get information from them. And then use it against them. Stop it. Personally, I'm tired of you. I am tired of you. I'm tired of your antics. Have some loyalty and have some dignity. And I will tell you this. You are a married woman. You are married. You've seen that your friend's husband has left her and she's gone, and he's gone to be with another person, and you are busy hyping the situation. So let me ask you something. When we find out who your husband is sleeping with, we should all gang up against you and start hyping the side chick, eh? Ukonfashan? Ukonfashani? Lili ukonfashani? Queen Elizabeth, Madam UK? Eh, we are tired of you.com. Who confession? Because chances are there are people who know who your husband is and what he's doing. So if they send us that information and we find out that Nimbia kwataba na kumbi na ngora shitako one or two things, alacha put my friend palana palana pale. Na fatika isma Facebook tukambia kutota, tukambia kutoloka. I don't think you should be that sort of person, Lily. You've got so much creativity in your head. If you could channel it towards the right things, you would do so well. We don't mind that you create content. And I don't mind that you talk about me. Yeah, talk about me all you want. I've never responded to you. Today is the first and probably the last that I will ever address you in such a manner. And you should actually send me a card to say thank you. Thank you for discussing me, Mutale. Thank you for giving me content. Thank you for giving me something to do today. Thank you. You should thank me. And when you thank me, go on and make your videos. Make a lot of them. You should thank me, because I'm about to pay you. I'm about to give you a check. We kala ku UK lili kwa simbi wae kapfe ku UK number one ni wewe. Tuli kwa tala blue wabeng sana kuma UK uko. Filiofo muchite fi abu fontini mwere imwene shamo. Tawa fichita na uku fichita. Ku UK, uku shiri na kumien. What is that? You just embarrass yourself. You don't know. Let me tell you today that you embarrass yourself, baby. You embarrass yourself. because as the way we live in Zambia, eh, we live better than you. Okay, me pal want 30 unchiri. Nanguinga panga ka video apango tuma video ula sponsor abantu bila chitetu apchitacha aina 30 unchiri boy. Kaina kwa kwenye kuchalo kwa wika lai. Te chalo chenu hai. Te chalo chabano kwa hai. Chalo chaba kuino na wabari fuwai. Apa ino chita kuti king. Ifra mzambia tokata president. 30 unchiri. 30 unchiri. Nanguinga yungfati ula panga ma pants. 30 unchiri. Hello. In a competition, and even just having a conversation like that is just also just bringing myself down to your level, because you are way below the barrel. But you are a shameless woman, you are a shameless individual, and I'm coming here to call you out. If people haven't been telling you, if they've been lying to you that they like your content and they're enjoying what you're doing, you are embarrassing yourself, you are a shame, and you are a fool. And your husband will forever be disrespected because of your big mouth in the name of content creation. He will leave you. What you have done to your friend is what is going to happen to you. You are an idiot. What you've done to your friend is what will happen to you. How are you different from your friend? How are you different? You also come online and you're trying to show your husband, hey, me, nyo. Mwapsa inape? Eo nombra iwe west, udamu unobe. Most tax ngwalimu timila kufena mfenika text message. Eh, boy, chavanasu. You can't even respect your friend like that. She came online crying, Lily, you sent me a message. How can you do this now? You start making content and yet we spoke privately. Why can't you speak privately to your friends? Why can't you respect boundaries and not make content out of your friends? At what point, where does your loyalty end? Me, I'm not your relative. You can talk about me. Other people talk about the miss. But not filofo chitefi aba sneaky. Chimayo, you were unboxed every friend I want to. After what could you have problems? Yabo, otherwise have a Facebook. What's why you are wise? Uri chupuva. You are an idiot. If they haven't told you, your followers, the ones who hype you, you're an idiot. I'm telling you now, the nation is speaking. You are an idiot, a whole fool. Which church do you go to? Upepa kui soko bakwe batule study Joyce. Umu nobe nga bamupoke chupo. Aka chupo kobe kalakene yo wino. Eko sungo mwa ume iwe iwe. Kakene aka chupo kobe wenga bakupoka iwe. Ukachitashan. Tukesa mwono pa Facebook, tukapanga pati. Yelo yekabe la panganda pa mwandi. Oh, sorry, kuma apartments. If you can spell the word apartments. Ngapanga pati. You're even directing people towards that woman's business. I'm not saying don't support the tailor. You can support her business all you want. But it's not your business, Lillian, to be directing people to support that girl's business. Okay, Lillian, take your husband there to that same tailor in Kawata. Let's see. Many people can tell you different stories about her behavior. Relationship, they tukumbe no kumbe. Ma janki yabiri, yare kwe sana. They are touching each other where they wiwi. At your relationship, mwamba no post up on Facebook. He's come back. He's sharing yuko. A married man cheating is now something that should be glorified publicly. Mwini mbwa? Musunjira kumatu? Mwini kwata kwen suni? Have some sense. So yes, I'm calling you an idiot and I'm calling you disloyal and I think you are a fool. F-double-O-L. Yes, I said it. You're a whole idiot for doing that to your friend. And I've involved myself because when you discuss me, I don't care. But you've discussed so many people and it's disgusting. We are tired. As celebrities, we are tired of you. You must log out even just for 1 year. Get the fuck off our feeds, man. Go to the salon. You come all the way from the UK, but you look like poverty. You look like poverty. Ukupela 25 pounds, 600 kwacha. Ulelumba wasipa Facebook, ulelumba, 600 kwacha. Are you stupid? You must be an idiot. You must be an idiot. I can bet you Miriam makes way more money than that. He gave you £25 and it was a thing. It was a thing. Wamona kusunga tu aume. Ngala isebanye. Ukala tukishaba dumebobi. But you've got a family. Use your fucking head, man, and be loyal to your friends. You owe Miriam an apology. If nobody's told you, I'll tell you. I'll fucking tell you for free. You don't even need to pay me for that. This advice I'm giving you, you don't need to fucking pay me. But you owe Miriam an apology. You do. think you can come on Facebook and walk around, you know, walk all over everybody? You irritate my friend Elton. Every time there's a story about your maps, your ass is in there. Every time Elton's story is there. No, no, ingishamu. The fuck? That was a situation you were trying to enter, sending messages as if you care. The next thing, you want to be putting things out in public. And now the Eltons don't fuck with you. Every time there's a story about Elton's wife, you are in there. We're tired of you. We're tired. Okay, we're tired of you. Your phone is tired of you. Your husband is tired of you. The UK is tired of you. Everybody's tired of you. Jesus is tired of you. Just go. Disappear. Please. Give us a fucking break. And then her friends, obviously she's got friends. You, if you don't have people who are going to fight for you, her friends come full army to support her. Even them, you want to fight them. Yes, oh yes, Lilan Mutambo, Gallo up Zambia. The fuck? You are not the only person who's successful that lives in the United Kingdom. There are many people. There are many people who work hard. There are many people who do a lot of things. Yes, they're not content creators, but don't act like you own the UK. Don't act like because you live in the UK, you're better than people here. Don't be like that. Because you live in the UK, you think you can be disloyal. Be loyal to your friends. Have friends who you're loyal to. Have friends who you're loyal to. Who are your friends? I don't know when you run anyway. I don't know what you're doing. But you were pretending to be her friend. And then you're the first person to be celebrating and jumping. Akachupo kobe kadoko wao pakada kore yumfira pokada akachupo kare. Kakuya chabadu mwa bade kwikata. Umusana na mataku kashinga ne I can't even tell the difference. Kashinga bade kata pamataku ngabade kata umusana. Ine sha ishiwe nokushwe. Chachira cha blue na ufala. Ura mwana kafika chive sen. Ichindu fecha ba vifi. Kashinga bade kata ngani kwis. Na ba kwikata. Na upe mashika. His hands can't even hold you. He doesn't even him, he doesn't even know where he's holding. Ile chira chine chupo chide. Akaichenga kakupoka tukesa pano mukuseka. Champagne, because if you do such things to your friends, those are the things that come for you. Life is like this, it's a circle. Don't be like that. You are irritating Lilan. Stop it. And if you say you go to church, you say you are a Christian, you go to church, you should have a better character than that. It should also reflect in your demeanor, your words, your actions. When you come on a live video, how you carry yourself is important. It's like you have an identity crisis. You don't even know who the fuck you are. What is your brand, bitch? What is your brand? Brands, you have any brandish? Are you a Christian? Or are you a heathen? Why mean in a pest? Because abantunga bare pita mufintu uleseka. Elo, in fact, not abantu. Umunove are pita mufintu uleseka. Mairo, wabika scripture. We can't take you seriously. Pick a struggle. What is your brand? Brand, you have any shan? Ulesa potama ule nangu wabamu chupo. Upepa kuisa church yore vachitashan. Which is your church? It's crazy. It's preposterous. I can't believe I had to make two live videos talking about this bullshit because you grind my nerves. You've been grinding my nerves for many years. Many years. Finally, I have a chance to speak about it. Just stop. Stop. na sosa inenga ta waisa wai uke sefe kuzambia ka kukumanya mofi ta urasala puka tiaku ta urasala puka pa kakubika wanu ta pono na ine na ama dezi mwona kwa tina richinja nisha chinja ama kala ziyandi nda chita fesa press kawili fine ino chita narina so ama tulu kala ziyandi nisha chita fesa press otherwise nisha chinja ndeo ndafe opportunity ya kwewati na isa minanga fiati insoka ya soko loka soko otherwise nisha chinja na chinja kwi nisha chinja I'm still the same person but in tamba I just have a better ability to just assess situations. My tolerance levels are a bit higher, so I just watch. Otherwise, insha change ya. Gana sana fea tinsoko dokefe mfume fema tu kala zianzi ya fume. Niso tambe. So lili uicheme. Utole mo 5 muli ilive. Gata watole mo 5 muli ilive. Ukesa kuzambe taula sala puka. Tiako. Taula sala puka puako. Kama una kwati fya kubantu. Kwa ba milo ela bamu. Rebu ko luchero wasanga fya musula uli kumenzo. Umuno bale pita mu fintu lese. Kwa mna takwa taba bululu. O ni shwalesta pitenda tuli munankwe. Uchinja chima yo iwe. Ba mili na imwe muicheme. Na mu mwana okumuna. Lesa mi pera kachupoka la kene. Ba mi poka na kene kala kachupo. Mwaka leta pa Facebook muneka leta muneka leta. You know. People don't understand what it means to date a young guy. A young guy will make you feel special, he'll make you feel loved, he'll make you feel beautiful. And I can imagine that you were feeling like that. And I tambo to my life twinga madeza yaka lumeko beka la keneka dan kanika atata keke. Atata ya mashua. Kali kwata sana switch talk. Elo kwati he switched on, but a few things switch off often. But he looks like he's a good kid. And I know he made you feel special, but next time, even if you go back to him, we're not saying don't go back because I think we already know that you may go back. What's Delta? Ida inefe Delta. Mami ni namo kwa tumaita mwisho.
Sorry.
Cancel. Thank you. Mami ni mwaita mwisho kwa tina mwisho sex. Kute mwa Delta. Mwa. You know, you are at an age where you deserve to be loved. You've got beautiful children. You look after people. Love yourself. Even if you okay, even if he comes, you go back to him, whatever. Know how you're going to manage your relationship, my dear. Know how you're going to manage your relationship. Even if the things are nice, see na filo we sha. Eh? Mugulango. Anyway. You know, I got a 7 years more relationship and 7 whole years with my man. Tulapunda maya ndo mutu lomfabu ino tulasansa muka. Wala tushire fintu maya ndani miotoka. Maya ndani miotoka. Tulesa palo mku milanga. Te fiance. Chofila lembe kapa mehesu wati yo. Abadi balala wino last year. And I yes last night. Those are things that you're not supposed to know. Because utu ino utusunsunya. Utuputi tule muna. No maga kutu wakupoka. Wakashana. Just see this example. Wakupoka fe uda wine fe umawa meudia. Atateke. With the fact that he has nothing. What about how much to achieve ifingi? Kukupoka. So Milly, if a man, if God blesses you with a man, next time, know what to do. If you're going to go back to that man, know what to do. Know how to live. And don't mock people who are single just because you've been blessed. I think, Milly, you're beautiful. I think you're so hardworking. I've seen you selling handbags. I mean, I know I called them shitty bags a few years ago, but nobody cares, right? We moved past that shit. Well, I did. I'm pretty sure you did too. You've sold handbags. You've sold makeup. You're good with your makeup, your palettes. Focus on your strengths. Facebook, tone it down. You know, you're a beautiful woman. You're beautiful, well-spoken, articulate. Channel it towards great things for yourself. Even when this situation is happening, I know you're going through a lot. It's painful, but just try to gather yourself. You'll be fine. I wanted to have my heartbreak, but you'll be fine. You'll be fine. You'll be just fine. Udo ade muna kwa tina scooping a jackpot. Na chilanda ine. Tapale uko fikaya. Tapale uko file. Nama janki ya bilinga ya kumana ya mbo kwa ta sexy. Ya bula kundum. Useless. So hey, if you Now, London, I'm sure Lily likes to respond to the video. Like I said, I mean, make money off it. Make 8 more vlogs. Use it for the next 1 month. You know, constantly repost my shit. That's what you do. You need the money. I don't understand how a person who's so wealthy could literally be living off content creation. Like us peasants. But do better, Lillian. And log off. Lillian, we want you off Facebook for at least a year. Or even like 6 months. Like, just tone it down. You irritate us. Tone it down. Lady, we shock of volume. We shock of volume. Watch it. Watch it. Kapo, idana ene ili kudia. Bakonka nye pufio kudia masoya chanks. No walwa. Muselu. Anyway, well, some people come on Facebook and they bath like that. On social media, but in real life, ooh, catching up. I'll just leave it here because continue thinking they are happening. Mama na kashwa kulala kufa 1 month. Mama na kupiti shiftenge competition. Mama na post ba Facebook kwa chila ngamulilo. Epa wamishila. Machine, the winner who is sewing. You come on, my girlfriend, work. I'm going to page. The tailor's worker is my new catch. I love her so much.